They were the eyes and ears of Western Alaska, a military unit like no other.
The Alaska Territorial Guard was formed by Governor Ernest Greening in 1942, shortly after the attack on Pearl Harbor.
Alaska natives recruited from Barrow to False Pass filled the bulk of the ATG ranks. Men as old as 80, boys as young as 12, and a few women were among the more than 6,500 volunteers who defended Alaska's remote coast against a Japanese invasion.
They were scouts, sentinels, defenders of the United States of America, often outfitted with just shoulder patches or leftover uniforms and rifles from World War I. They defended thousands of square miles and performed their duties without pay.
It would be more than a half century later, 2004, that members of the ATG were finally recognized as true heroes and given a full military discharge and veterans benefits.